of late, we have to say children are being sent to the schools. Parents are to be blamed because many of the homes, in many of the homes, chala illallo, they are thinking that we are sending our boy, our son, our daughter to a reputed, branded institution. They will be thinking that they will take care of everything. But after going there, what the teachers are seeing, they are only looking at the marks. They are not looking at the personal character. They are not looking at the personal behavior. They are not looking at the personal qualities of the child. They are just simply looking at the education and marks. And moreover, they are not having one and one touch with the students. That's why they could not able to express what is lacking in the students. And the other thing in the parents, are giving good education. They are thinking that they are sent by sending these students to a branded colleges or schools, they will get everything, very good education. But they are giving branded shirts, branded motorcycles, and other all equipment, and a biggest devil, that telephone. They are providing biggest devil because it spoils everything. This is the menace, this is the main cause for rampaging the narcotic drug. Apart from that, after coming from school, no parent is checking their children, whether what happened in the school, whether they have gone to the school or they have not gone to the school, whether they have taken any drug or not, have they taken the food, they are not looking at it. They are not at all talking to them. Every parent should talk to the child at least an hour. They have to spend. Mother should spend 1 or 2 hours. Father should spend 1 or 2 hours. Then only they could able to know whether he is brought up correctly, whether he is addicted to some other drug menace, whether he is having correct friends, is he being diverted from education, this thing. It is not happening. That's why the parents are prime responsible. Secondly, educational institutions are responsible. Thirdly, the society. Suppose a parent is came to know that his son or his friend's son is being involved in drug abuse, but they are not telling it openly. They are not discussing it openly. Even if he knows that somebody's son is involved in narcotic drug, they are not telling because the parent will think otherwise. They are not taking him to the doctor. So that's why, see, prime parents are responsible, educational institutions are responsible, society is responsible, police department, that means excise, DRI, central intelligence department, and so on and so forth, local police also partly responsible for the drug abuse. Definitely, there should be an eye over their child, because the parents are thinking by providing costly gadgets, by providing costly branded shirt, by providing all facilities, a separate room, everything to the children, they think that they will become a big industrialist or big something with great character and all that. But there, they are at fault. They should look at the child. They should know whether they are giving correct education, apart from education, whether they are giving correct morals, correct guidelines, whether they are sharing the responsibility. They are not doing it.